So kids, how is your online classes going on?
It's going very well. We had our first session on macroeconomics and today the second session is being scheduled.
Okay, so what have you learned in your first session?
Well, we studied the introductory part, that what macroeconomics is. So the term macroeconomics is being derived from the Greek word where the prefix is macro, meaning large, plus economics. It is a branch of economics that deals with the performance, structure, behavior, and decision making of an economy as a whole. This includes regional, national, and global economies.
Also, we studied that macroeconomists study aggregated indicators such as GDP, unemployment rates, national income, price indices, and the interrelations among the different sectors of the economy to better understand how the whole economy functions. They also develop models that explain the relationship between such factors as national income, output, consumption, unemployment, inflation, saving, investment, energy, international trade, international finance, etc.
Oh, seems like you learned a lot.
Also, while macroeconomics is a broad field of study, there are two areas of research that are emblematic of the discipline. That is the attempt to understand the causes and consequences of short-run fluctuation in national income or the business cycle, and the attempt to understand the determinants of long-run economic growth, which is observing the increase in national income.
Also, you know that macroeconomic models and their forecasts are used by government to assist in the development and evaluation of economic policy.
Seems like some good learning is going on. Well, my grown-ups are learning very well with the help of Miva tutorials. How about yours? If not registered yet, the link is www.mivatutorials.com. Good luck!